I'm a part of the team that helps to design, build, and administer the deep learning supercomputers at NVIDIA. Selene is a supercomputer that we have at NVIDIA, which is used primarily for our own AI application work. For our applied deep learning research team is natural language processing, large-scale model training and development. There's a few different reasons why we chose to go with DDN storage technology for Selene. The first is the integration of the AI400X platform with InfiniBand technology. InfiniBand is used heavily throughout Selene, so having a solution that seamlessly integrated into that fabric without additional changes was a big win for us. The second reason was sustaining the level of performance that we needed for our applications. When designing Selene, we set out with a goal to have a data ingest rate from our storage of 1 TB/s. Using the AI400X platform allowed us to reach that level of performance comfortably and realize it for real applications. Having the storage technology that can provide the appropriate amount of bandwidth, both for reads and for writes, is critical to make sure that we maintain that level of efficiency. We felt that the DDN storage technology was the right fit for this type of application. And the final reason why we went with DDN storage is the software piece, which is very critical. DDN Exascaler software is based on the Lustre storage technology, which is a commonly used storage technology for providing parallel file systems and high bandwidth storage throughout HPC centers. Our experience working with the DDN team has been great. We leverage them for the enterprise support portion. We have uptime requirements that we need to keep for our users who are using the cluster for important work. So being able to leverage the DDN enterprise support whenever issues do arise, especially at the scale that we run at, is great knowing that I can pick up the phone and call a friend at DDN and get their support. I would say to anybody who is thinking about using DDN that they would be getting an engineering partner and a team that knows how to support customers that have such a large scale like we do at Selene, and they have the ability to continue to innovate and provide new solutions for improving performance of future AI applications. I think it's been a great process.